be the main threat, but with that moist southeasterly flow, even though the storms will be a little bit high base, so those 2 points into the low 50s possibly down in southwest Texas, I do still think there is a non-zero tornado threat later on this afternoon. This is day one of 3 days in a row of severe weather. That is a major hail foot right there, rain foot. It pulled underneath the base, even a bit of a wall cloud. Gizmo. Of condensation behind the wall cloud there. That wall cloud is rotating. It's probably going to try to produce. That one might be low enough. Look at the tower up there. Lightning. Occlusion happening. Occlusion imminent. There it is. Thank you.
nasty.
Extreme meteorologist Reed Timmer just got hammered by an incredible hailstorm. Vehicle got completely disabled, windshield blown out, sunroof taken out, side mirrors off, and now we've got a flood, a bit of a flash flood coming in here. Even a debris plug, look at that.
Gizmo.